You are crazy. That's nothing. The dollars go down, business go down. Many people go out Israel and go to Egypt because there was nothing anyone good. But what shall we do when God bless us? We thank God with the blessing. The Bible says, the word of God, don't be afraid what we eat and what we shall drink and what we God give enough every day, every week and every month. God is able to bless you with this word. I hope you receive the blessing of God. Shalom. Goodbye. I bless you.